Hi guys, Grant, the wedding hypnotist here. Talk to you about the different things and about how you can have a comedy stage hypnosis show at your wedding. Well, it's a unique form of entertainment, which is always going to give you that one upmanship, something different from what the other guests or have seen at other weddings. And it's going to give people a great talking point. Now, sometimes in my videos, you'll see this purple monkey in the background here, and people have asked me, what is he for? I have got a clip for you coming up in a second, which is what I call my voodoo monkey skit. This was from a show I did up in Inverness. And what we basically do, the finale of the show, is we tell all your guests that have volunteered in the hypnosis show that that monkey is a voodoo monkey, and what happens to the voodoo monkey happens to them. And this always gets a great reaction. So what I'm going to do is, as I'm talking to you, I'm going to load that clip up now, and then we're going to show you that, and then we'll talk about it afterwards. Let me just bring that here. There we go. And so, as well as the comedy side of hypnosis, in the run-up and the planning to a wedding, I appreciate there's all sorts of stress and things involved with that. And even though I'm a comedy stage hypnotist that travels the world performing hypnosis, you know, my roots are within self-development. So a couple of things. I have some products available, but what I'm going to say is, for people that are watching this today, I have two main products. But if you're interested in them, if you send me an email, I will sort them out complimentary for Wedding Fairs Yorkshire and the people watching this. One of those is a stress and relaxation product. So if you'd like to be sent some information about that, please in the comment section put hashtag stressed, and I'll send you some details about the relaxation one. I also have one which was originally called Bride to Be Come Slim With Me, but it's also available for grooms. And it's if during lockdown, if you've put on a few extra pounds and you want to kind of get into a good shape and feel good about yourselves for your wedding, that product is designed specifically for that goal in mind, to help you look and feel your best for your big day. So if that's the one you want as well, put hashtag be slim in the comment section, and then I'll send you some information about that as well. So I'll tell you what I'm going to do now. Before we do that, I'm going to bring up the voodoo monkey clip for you. If you enjoy this clip as well, hit like and love emoji, and it just shares that around the Facebook. So here is the voodoo monkey skit for you.
Space and forward a little bit. Perfect. Hands by sides. Perfect. Now this way a little bit. Perfect. Do you ever know what this is?
A monkey.
Voodoo monkey. Do you know any magic words?
Abracadabra.
Abracadabra. Now that, ladies and gentlemen, is imagination. This time, on the count of three, you've all got to shout abracadabra as loud as you can. It makes the voodoo work twice as strong. One, two, three.
Abracadabra!
Let's test it.
What happens to the voodoo monkey? What happens to you? Hands by sides.
If you want to sing along, you can do.
Six foot, seven foot,
That put a smile on their face, didn't it?
So there you have it. That's the Voodoo Monkey. It's used to kind of empower and control your guests. It's always a nice finale for the show as well. And it's a great way to get your guests talking about, is it real? What's kind of going on? And it's a great form of entertainment. And it gets people ready for when the evening entertainment really starts to kick in with your band or with your DJ. If you want some more information, then by all means, please do get in touch. Find me on Facebook, Instagram, Twitter. My website address is down at the bottom. But yes, my name's Grant Saunders. Like I said, if you're interested in those details in the stressed comment, put hashtag stressed. If you're interested in the Be Slim product, then put hashtag Be Slim. And thank you very much to Wedding Fairs Yorkshire for allowing me to be involved in this. And I shall hand you over to Alan.